Moreover, in India, the deaths from COVID-19 have neared 51,000 as the country reported 941 deaths in the past 24 hours. The Health Ministry says 57,982 new cases were recorded overnight, taking the country's caseload over 2.6 million. It said there are still over 676,000 active cases in the country. The ministry said the two states, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu, make up 40% of all the confirmed cases. India is the third worst hit country from the virus after US and Brazil.